actually coming the other way now.
Yeah.
Yeah. What happens out here?
Hang on, how well?
Yeah, like a ballerina.
Catch me, Paul!
Oh!
Leg off!
How's your chest off that?
No, it's his leg.
Get my camera. Oh. These puffers work.
I've got a video cam on the beaver.
Oh, sorry, it's not me looking at it, it's the beaver.
Hello.
Where the big fairies come out, the big super cats. And they opened them up long before they left the dragon harbour one. And then they give you crap about that right away.
We've worked on this is his home for.
It's pretty.
This is down there. Those of these boats have all got fucking stories. Half of them are owned by the wives. That'll probably have 12. Thank you. Salad.
Salad.
I'll pass on that. Maybe that's kind of great. Get some bread, I can get some action for you. Sorry, I'm a cigar butt full of them.
Waggle the old.
Turn it upside down. Have you watched the telly like that?
Now, sir. Give it some large of the old posing pouch, please.
Some large.
Breathe in, and pose. Oh yeah, what a man.
Quick bit, boys. Anchor.
Sooner or later, it became the rule.
Ow!
Let it out a bit.
Gran Aventura con Miquel Ramón.
Yeah, man.
galetes. Més un curs al món rural. Més coses.
Fiel de Royal Paula, que ofrece la última moda en capas de solteras, hagas, Raymond, Owen, Killer, Pro. Fiel de Royal Paula.
Realizado por Jesús Tomás de Lugo. Canciones de otros hijos. Para ti.
Conseguir insultar a seis celebridades de la música y el cine estadounidense en apenas unos versos de su nuevo sencillo, incluido en el nuevo disco Devil's Night, que saldrá el próximo 9 de junio. El rapero apunta y dispara directo a Peggy Sue, Peggy Boys, Justin Bieber de los NC, Winnie Christoph, Robbie Brown y el actor Ben Affleck. Todos quedan tocados ligeramente. ACDC tiene un buen puñado de seguidores en España. Tiene incluso una calle legal en una edición especial del Steve Apple el año pasado. La edición especial salió a la venta el pasado viernes 15 de junio. Vinieron con el Steve Apple original y eso...
car, baby.
¿Qué piensan las mujeres?
Thank you. off a little. Too close.
Okay, sir. There you are.
Turn around, come down, Moppet. Eh? Is that recording? Yeah. Recording
that for Moppet?
Oh, that
journey down
in the lift. Oh. But you're a bit close. Just getting out of the lift. On me. Hang on, where's he?
Where are we going?
Hey, what are we doing?
Watching you.
Would you like to comment, Murray?
I say you do shopping. Muddy does shopping. Thank you, Muddy.
I love shopping.
Muddy loves shopping. I don't think she does shopping.
Boys. There you go.
Hello, chaps. What's this?
You've given up the videoing the food, have you?
We want to go down.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He's a menace now. He's got a camcorder, isn't he? You might as well be bad enough before. Taking photographs of the food. We'll be like videoing everyone eating it.
It's a bit red.
Hit the lift. Muppet. What a lot of Muppets. Never known such a bunch of Muppets. Yeah, well, that sums him up. Meet my friend
Mosquito Alex.
Mosquito.
Watching the gun being pointed at him and fired because he was looking it through his lens. It removed him from reality. Somebody points a gun at you, he knew really duck, but did he?
He shot,
did he?
It's a couple, 20 years ago.
It's quite a famous sort of thing about the psychology of looking through life through a lens. The cameramen don't realise the danger they're in. They remove the fire. And he sort of showed this little kid get up and go like that, and he's sort of still filming the he's pointing at him, and he's still going.
Ask her how much parking. Just don't say how much.
That's funny. on the whole trip, I think. Stick with you.
Would you like to comment?
Suggestion if anyone bought you one of them. That's a potato line.
It's strange it's got no zoom on it at all, so though. Has it got a zoom? Is it not?
Yeah, no.
That's a wider different color.
Oh, I see.
It's a bit narrow. Look at the skyline there.
Bloody delightful.
Steam engine.
Dreadful accident on that one, wasn't it?
Little video anyways. Get the old ladies and flash shows up.
You're being silly now, Alex.
Oh really? There's a long way to go, yeah.
Personal coffee, which you are welcome to take away with you.
gentlemen, welcome to London Luton, where the time is 6:20. In accordance with civil aviation regulations, all passengers must remain seated with their seatbelts fastened until the captain switches off the fasten seatbelt sign. Only after this sign has been extinguished does the aircraft come to a final stop. Please be careful opening the overhead lockers as items may have moved during the flight. Before leaving the aircraft, please ensure you have all your personal items and hand baggage with you. Check in the seat pocket in front of you, underneath the seat, and in the overhead lockers. May we remind you that smoking is not permitted when leaving the aircraft or inside the terminal building itself, except in any designated smoking areas provided. Mobile phones must remain switched off until you are inside the terminal building. We realise you have a choice of airlines and would like to thank you for choosing to fly EasyJet today. On behalf of the captain and the rest of the crew, I hope that you enjoyed your flight. We look forward to seeing you again, and we wish you a safe and pleasant onward journey. Thank you and good evening.